Hello, beautiful people. This evening, I'm just making a simple dish that's gonna probably take about 20 to 30 minutes prep to cook. And it's just gonna be some potatoes with Brussels sprouts. Our potatoes and Brussels sprouts are diced and cleaned and in the pan. So to season this, what I'm going to do is just drizzle some olive oil on. And I am going to add some Creole seasoning to this, and this should be enough seasoning for everything. And I'm just going to pop that in the oven for about 25 minutes at about 360. And it should be nice and ready after that time. And over here, I have the zucchini and squash and onions ready to go. So I'm just gonna use about 2 tablespoons of vegan butter. And I'm just gonna get the onions in there to soften up. And I have quite a bit of zucchini here. So I'm probably just going to use half to three quarters of it if I can't fit it in the pan, and then I'll freeze the rest for a later time. But as you can see, our zucchini and squash still have some color on it. I like it that way so that we can distinguish what it is and have some color to our meals and dishes. So after the butter is melted down and the onions start to caramelize, then I will put the squash in. Our onions are starting to brown, and now I'm going to add in the zucchini and squash and turn the heat down to a medium heat. And it looks like I'm going to be able to fit all my squash and zucchini in here, so that's what I'm going to do. And I have some turmeric here for seasoning. Turmeric is really, really good for us. I have some garlic powder. And I do my seasonings to taste. I'm not going to tell you to put teaspoon of this and a teaspoon of that, because that's usually not how we cook. We just do it to taste. And this is some paprika I'm adding here for color, and some salt. And after that starts to fry down and get some color to it and soften a bit, I'll turn it off and take it off the heat, because I don't want it mushy. I want my fruits and my vegetables to always have some type of crunch to it, and keep as much nutrients as possible in it. So after this starts to soften down, after about 10 to 15 minutes, I'll take it off the heat and it'll be done. So our meal is done. I'm just gonna plate it up now. This is our potatoes and Brussels sprouts. And our squash and zucchini. And that is our veggie meal for tonight. Thanks for watching.